your brother friends. Pero Juanita no fue. The chore was to take care of the family that was.
What a beautiful day. It's too bad we're stuck here taking care of these llamas.
Llamas are very important to us in Peru. You know that.
They give us milk and wool.
Yes, I know, but I'm so bored of staying here all day. Let's go play.
No, wait, we can't leave the llamas alone.
Our problem will be very angry.
Just for a minute, come on. Well, Pedro looked bad, but they are playing. One of the llamas runs away into the Andes mountains.
Now it's our chance to escape. Vámonos.
I am staying here. We might be the dangerous animal like a cougar.
Yeah, I stand here.
I want to run in the mountains.
I would not leave if I were you.
You better not leave. I will be so worried.
Yeah, me too.
Thank you.
been in the Andes mountains. They passed by villagers selling grass.
Excuse me, sir. Why are you selling?
These are called kibbutz. They can't write anything down, for they use a kibbutz to do much for them. Do you want one?
No, thanks. We have bigger problems. We have both our family's women. And when our parents find about it, we're in big trouble.
Have you seen it?
No, sorry. I have only seen vicuñas, and we allow it to cast them.